Hey guys, welcome back to Off the Shell Vagrant Story. We just defeated Father Grissom in the Dark Knight, and now he's talking. Father bleeding. I like how the blood just like disappears. He has magic blood. Congratulations. 30% of the map. Riskbreaker, Daredevil. What is our bonus? HP plus 3, sweet deal. Gotten 7 HP since I've gotten here. That's freaking awesome. Shillag. I'm gonna have to get rid of some armor for that. Magic ward. That's kind of cool. You never know when someone's gonna cast that on you. Grimoire containing the spell Soil Fusion, temporarily weapons Earth Affinity. Awesome. Let's organize real quick here. Should be armor. No! Stupid options. Let's go. Okay. Okay, let's go. You reek, Riskbreaker. What is that stench? Ah, you met Rosencrantz? He told me Le Monde was a wellspring for the dark. What think you? I've been shown a lifetime of oddities in a day. So you believe the dark exists, yet you do not believe that which you cannot see. The dark covers your eyes, and you are blind. There is no proof. Am I to believe the great quake was a man's doing? Thousands of city folk, their lives sacrificed to make this wellspring? By whom? Parliament? The Cardinal? Why don't you ask? Ask who? The sacrificed. The witnesses. You've impressed me. You truly are a risk breaker. Or a trained assassin. A killer. What nonsense is this? Memories, Riskbreaker. Memories. Disappeared. More white screen. Flashback. Stop this. Stop this now. I don't want to watch it anymore. Do not run, Ashley. See you with your eyes. Papa, a sip of water. Have some of Papa's wine, Marco. Wait right there. I'll fetch some water. He's trying to feed wine to his kid? Crazy. Don't you dare give Marco any wine. Got told. Wine is like sweet ambrosia. I'm a total alcoholic. Really? No. Why would you do that to your wife? What? The truth, Ashley. You killed your family. Madness. Foul deception. You doubt what I have shown you? It is your memories that deceive. The VKP has burned sweet lies into your soul. Lies. An elite member of the King's Guard loses his wife and a child. A tragedy. He becomes a VKP Riskbreaker. This is the lie. The memory false as summer snow. You were an assassin and a saboteur in an elite squad, mistaking them for your target. You murdered an innocent family. For country and justice, you would take any life without thinking until you sent that family to their deaths. So wait, that wasn't him? It totally looked like him. By the gods, you lie. The VKP saw the opportunity to turn your guilt to a patriotic zeal. They twisted your very soul, Ashley. Your despair at losing your family turned to hate for the lawless jackal that killed them. Okay, never mind. Hate that should be reserved for yourself. You lie. Do I? Are your newfound abilities not proof enough? You believe Le Monde responsible? You are remembering the killing arts you learned in a past life. No! What is memory? Men forget that which pains them. Create new memories to please themselves. Lie to themselves, believe their own lies. The VKP may have wielded the brand that burned your soul, but you wanted them to do it. You wanted them to burn your guilt away. What do you want, Sydney? What are you trying to do to me? Truth, Riskbreaker. I just want you to know the truth. I spit on your truth. But you have already begun believing. Am I wrong, Ashley? You have seen demons walk the city streets, heard the cries of the dead and damned. You deny these things? Are they illusions? What did you see through that woman's eyes, Ashley? You think you can see the past? Not see? I hear it. Hear? Wait, Sydney. You want the truth? Then follow me, Ashley Riot. Do it. Do it now. Follow him. There's a treasure box up on one of these things up here. I seen it. Where the hell is it? There it is. Climbing. Probably more armor to take. Another corpse shield or circle shield. Corpse reviver. Demonia. I actually don't plan on using any staffs. You know, I probably shouldn't have done that. I figured I'd be able to open the box again. That was dumb. Oh well. Direction am I going? I think I want to go down now. Yeah. Alright, well, we missed out on the sword, but that's okay. Okay, so it's time to cut off now, and on the next part, it'll be part 40. So, stick around. See ya.